pass me the motherfucking chronic and a Vega, and I'm only smoking with a fader. It's too many heads up in the house, so when I light this blunt, best believe y'all getting your ass out. We like that sticky, icky green shit, and I mean this. Separate the motherfucking bush from the seed pits, and don't quit until it had that ass choking. No joking, I can't keep my eyes open and can't remember what was said to me. I lost track of the conversation once the blunt was getting fed to me. We getting blasted in a dope house, I'm choked out. I had to open the window to let the smoke out. We need somebody to grab us some fucking rocks and bring it back to the spot for the whole posse. And then we come anew and get fucked up, chest bust up from all the smoke that just rushed up.
Well, it's like 2 into 3, I need some endo weed. I'm not no dope, but I'm key, so take a HIT and pass the joint. Cause ain't no kids in this house that need babysitting. And don't be wetting the stove, you make a nigga feel like quitting. But I smoke fat bats all day, I'm even smoking the rushes until they turn into etch, man. And you might say I got too much on it, but that is like a criminal, America's most wanted. So my nigga, if you wanna hit her, you got to go to the store and fade it with the liquor. These trickers be getting these niggas good, smoking up they weed and then they go and fuck another nigga in the hood. Yeah, you know it, you act like you grow it, so since you giving weed away, you might as well let me owe you. Or do I treat you like a punk? Buy a cigar and take your shit and tell my niggas
I wanna get high.